Welcome back, everybody, to the Crypto Sherpa channel, where I read you that crypto news. Today's article is coming from Cointelegraph, and Bitcoin is more of a billion-dollar building in cyberspace, argues Saylor. The MicroStrategy chairman argued that the U.S., Europe, and China would be much more likely to embrace Bitcoin if it was seen as digital property and not a medium of exchange. So, what does Saylor mean here? I wonder. I know we went on like CNBC earlier to talk about this. Well, I guess we just gotta find out together. So, here we go. Let's dive right on in. So, Bitcoin investors should treat Bitcoin less like a currency and more like a billion-dollar building in cyberspace to be held for 100 years, according to MicroStrategy chairman Michael Saylor. Now, during a March 11th interview with CNBC, Saylor argued that there is a fundamental misunderstanding among those who view Bitcoin as a currency, and that Bitcoin's killer applications is its ability to preserve capital for hundreds of years. Now, it's going to be controversial if people think of it as a currency, so I would encourage people to think of it as digital currency, a billion-dollar property in cyberspace, said Saylor. Now, his exact quote was, "No one's trying to buy a cup of coffee with a fraction of their building on Fifth Avenue, but every rich person I know owns a property in London or New York or somewhere, and none of them complain about having to spend their buildings as medium exchange." So Saylor argued that many of the controversial issues surrounding the cryptocurrencies have revolved around their use as a medium of exchange, and that the United States, Europe, and China would be much more likely to embrace them if it were seen as digital property. Now, here's that tweet from Saylor as he was on CNBC. Bitcoin is digital property. It is superior to the other investments such as gold, equity, or real estate because it is digital, available, global, ethical, and useful to millions of companies and billions of people. And there he was on CNBC. But the medium of exchange is only worth $1 trillion. Store of value is worth $100 trillion. Saylor added in arguing why Bitcoin has a higher ceiling as a property than a currency. Now, earlier this year, in January 11th interview with CNBC, BlackRock CEO Larry Fink similarly voiced that Bitcoin is better suited as a form of wealth storage than a contender to replace national currencies. Now, Bitcoin is going to eat gold. Commenting on the impact of a spot Bitcoin exchange traded funds, Saylor said Bitcoin is going to eat into gold, adding, "It has all the great attributes of gold and none of its defects. It's global. It's the most widely recognized and trusted investment asset in the world right now. It's ethical because it's king of all commodities, because there's no issuer and there's no company controlling it," he said. Now, Saylor also commented on whether he lost sleep when Bitcoin tumbled below $20,000, saying he didn't have any question about it. It rebounding strongly. It's the greatest of the assets, in my opinion. There's no second best, so I didn't have to question about it, Saylor said. He was like, "We're just waiting for the rest of the world to realize how good it is." And that is so true, right? Like, that's why we're all in here. It's like, they will eventually see, and they're waiting on the dip. The bears do not like it at all. They're going, "We're going down to 40. We're going to 30 again." But I don't think so. Bitcoin's price is currently at $72,400 at the time of this publication. Is that a new all-time high? Just get it while you can, people. And that is up 9.3% over the last week, and 44.7% over the last month. Saylor just believes that, like, yeah, people should view it more as like a digital property building cyberspace, because I guess that has been a big issue. It's like, oh no, I can't replace the currency. But technically he can, but it's like the other people should be viewing this in certain ways. So this has to be for you, but that's MicroStrategy's thoughts on this right now. Well, not MicroStrategy, that's his company. That's Michael Saylor's thoughts on this. But I hope you guys enjoyed the article, and if so, smash that thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and come visit me down here in Tennessee while I'm at the Nashville Club location. So until next time, the Crypto Sherpa is out.